always wants a fight.
What are you talking about?
You know, you have anger problems.
What about you?
If there were two of you, then you would kill each other right away. You'd fight a grandma because she has a bigger beard than you. You'd fight a man just for cracking nuts, having no other reason than his crooked eyes. And only you would fight for a stupid reason like that. And you're telling me not to fight?
If I were fit to fight, someone should buy life insurance on me.
Life insurance? You're retarded.
Speaking of the devil, here comes the caps.
I really don't care.
Yo, what's up? Can I talk to one of you?
Well, hurry up and let's fight.
Just give me a reason to fight.
You're smart. Think of one.
Consort with Romeo?
Consort? What do you think, we're in a band? Well, here's my drumstick. Let's dance.
Go.
Not in public. Let's do this somewhere else.
Let everyone watch. I don't care.
Does this guy want to fight?
Hey, Romeo, you'll fight him.
Romeo's stupid.
Devil! I love you!
Goodbye. Devil, I love you for reasons I cannot say. Stupid I'm not.
As an excuse you for things you've done in the past.
Soon you should know the reason for my love. So good, Capulet. Be cool.
Oh, wow. Let's fight.
What do you want from me?
Just one of your 9 lives.
Put your swords down.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your batiks on. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are blackbirds, riding with their diligence. I get more in depth if you boys really riddin' up. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip. I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6.
This.
Stop fighting!
Stop!
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, cause you did. What you say?
Ah, I'm hurt. Curse both your houses.
What hurts?
It's not fatal. Well, I'm going to die. Oh, but it hurts. Get me a doctor.
Can't be that bad.
Oh, curse both your houses. If you text me tomorrow, I will not text back. I'm going to die. Help me too, Dr. Benvolio.
My cousin is hurt because of me. Juliet, why'd you make me so gay?
He's dead. Mercutio is dead.
No!
Here comes Crazy Tybalt.
Let's fight to the death. One of us will die.
It's gonna be you.
We'll see.
We'll see.
Romeo, you killed Tybalt. If the prince finds you, you're dead.
That's my luck.
Yeah. Where'd he go? Where's the murderer?
It's right here.
Okay, come with me.
Who started it?
Prince, I can explain everything. Tybalt killed Mercutio, and Romeo killed Tybalt.
Oh my gosh, my nephew's dead.
It was Tybalt here dead. Romeo loved him, but the fight was urged on. Tybalt could not control his anger and killed Mercutio under Romeo's arm, trying to stop it, and then Romeo killed Tybalt and fled.
You lied!
His affection makes him lie. 20 people fought in this battle. Romeo killed Tybalt, and he should not live.
Romeo pwned him. He killed Mercutio. Whose fault is this?
Not Romeo. He was Mercutio's homie. His mistake ends what should have ended the life of Tybalt.
Romeo is banished. No one can change my mind, and if he comes back, I'll pop a cap in his ass.
I'm in love. It's a beautiful day. I'm in love. It's a beautiful day.
Okay, so I'm gonna say.
I'm gonna say
Romeo.
Not in public. Let's do this somewhere else.
I don't care. Let everyone watch.
There's a guy I wanna fight.
Dude, I love you for reasons you
too cannot. Too quiet. Gosh, I'm yelling.
Not in public. Let's do this somewhere else.
Let everyone watch. I don't care.
There's a guy I want to fight.
Tybalt, I ever.
John, you're gay, dude.
My prince's cousin is hurt because of me. Juliet, why'd you make me so gay?
He's dead. Mercutio is dead.
No!
Here comes crazy Tybalt.
Tybalt, now that Mercutio is dead, let's fight to the death. My prince's cousin is dead because of me. Juliet, why'd you make me so gay?
He's dead. Mercutio is dead.
No!
Here comes crazy Tybalt.
Oh, what? Are you at?
Ryan! You dirty Jew.
My prince's cousin is hurt because of me. Juliet, why'd you make me so gay?
He's dead. Mercutio is dead.
No!
No, John, you don't do that.
Who started this?
You have to be louder.
Who started this?
Now.
Prince, I can explain everything. Drew has a line.
What is this? My next line is not until after Lady Capulet talks.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed to say.
John, get
oh, after you, okay.